Hello students, today I am going to explain you mathematics of class 9th for the state board. In that I am explaining you the exercise 1.1, that is practice set 1.1. Here what they are asking, write the following sets in the roster form. So they have given it in the rule method. Rule totally we can represent sets in two methods. One is rule method and roster method. Already they have given the set in the rule method. You need to write it in the roster method. So how will you write it? I'll explain that. So to write it in the roster method, see what they are asking you to write the set of the even numbers. So how will you write the set of the even numbers? To write that, just represent, we know that we will represent the sets in using capital letters. You can take any of the capital letters, and if you come with the even numbers, it is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, and even natural even numbers means you will be having all these numbers. You can't write all the even numbers. So what we can do, we can put three dots and complete the set by closing bracket. This is our first question. Coming to the second one, set of even prime numbers from 1 to 50. To represent this again, take any of the alphabets with capital, that is capital letters. After that, if you want to find the prime numbers from 1 to 50, you just note down the set of even prime numbers. They are not telling only prime numbers, they are telling even prime numbers. If you know the only even prime number is 2, so we don't have any other even prime number rather than 2. So in second question we'll be having only 2 as your answer. Next, set of negative integers. You know integers, the values of integers are if you consider the integers, will be having negative values, minus 1, 0, and all the positive, all the natural numbers will be having. Here what they are asking you negative integers. So if you see the negative integers, all these values will come under negative integers. So if you want to write the values, what you will get? From negative side, you need to put three dots and write the values, few values which represent the negative values, like minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1. These all will come under the negative rational numbers. Coming to the fourth one, seven basic sounds of sargam, that is sur. Already you know basics of the music, that is whenever you are learning basics and all, our basics of music will start from sa, re, ga, it's ga, ma, pa, dha, and ni. These are the seven basics of sargam. So these are the four solutions of the first question. Let me move with the second one. Hope all of you understood. Coming to the second question, what's our second question? Write the following symbolic statements in words. Here you need to write it in words. आपको है ना यहाँ पे सब values को words में लिखना है. कैसे लिखेंगे आप? पहला question क्या है? 4 upon 3 belongs to. ये जो symbol है ना, इसका मतलब क्या है? Belongs to. It is red that belongs to. So यहाँ पे आपको 4 upon 3 belongs to Q. इसे words में लिखना है. How will you write? And Q का मतलब क्या है? वो भी आपको समझ में आना चाहिए. Q is what? Q is the set of rational numbers. Q is the set of rational numbers. इफ यू नो दिस यू कैन राइट इट इजीली. सो यहाँ पे कैसे लिख सकते हैं हम, यू कैन राइट 4/3 इज एन एलिमेंट ऑफ द सेट ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स. या आंसर क्या आएगा इधर, 4/3 इज एन एलिमेंट ऑफ सेट ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स. सो दिस इज द सॉल्यूशन फॉर द फर्स्ट वन. कमिंग टू द सेकेंड वन, इफ यू वॉन्ट टू राइट द सेकेंड, -2 डज नॉट बिलोंग्स टू एन. सो टू सॉल्व दिस, पहले क्या दिया है उन्होंने, राइट डाउन दैट -2 डज नॉट बिलोंग्स टू एन. एंड वन थिंग यू नीड टू नो इज एन का मतलब क्या है, वो आपको समझ में आना चाहिए. सो एन डिनोट्स द सेट ऑफ नेचुरल नंबर्स. Here n denotes set of all natural numbers. So since n denotes the set of all natural numbers, यहाँ पे क्या बोल रहे वो, यहाँ पे बीच में सिंबल जो दिया है उसका मतलब है it does not belongs to. If you have this symbol, a symbol, वो तो belongs to है, और उसके ऊपर आपने एक slanting line डाला, it represents that it does not belongs to. So -2 does not belongs to the set of natural numbers. तो आपको यहाँ पे वही words में लिखना है. What you will write? You will write -2 is not an element of natural numbers. ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं आप. Otherwise -2 does not belongs to the set of natural numbers. ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं आप. Is not an element of set of natural numbers. Okay, so this is our second one. Coming to the third, p is a set containing p such that p is an odd number. देखो यहाँ पे क्या बोल रहे वो, p is a set containing p such that p is an odd number. ऐसे पढ़ना है आपको. तो यहाँ पे आप इसे words में कैसे लिखेंगे, if you want to write this in words, it's simple and easy also. So third solution kya hai, solution of the third is set P contains all the odd numbers. Hope all of you understood. We are done with our second question also. So let's continue with our third question. If you see your third question, what they have given here? Write any two sets by listing them, listing method and by rule method. देखो यहाँ पे ना rule method नहीं तो listing method, मतलब rule method and roster method, ये दोनों use करके आपको कोई भी दो sets को लिखना है. It's up to you. You can write any of the methods. आप है ना यहाँ पे tabular column भी बना सकते हैं. So उसमें क्या रहेगा, will be having serial number also as well as listing method and rule method. You can just write S number. पहला क्या है, you can take listing method. उसी को आप rule method से भी लिखना है. You will write the same by using rule method also. So to write this, you can take any of the things. You can take set of natural numbers, whole numbers. I'll take 1, 2, 3, 4. I'll take this. इसको भी आप rule method से लिख सकते हैं. How can you write? You can write A is a set containing X such that X is natural number. नहीं तो आप क्या लिख सकते हैं? X belongs to natural number and value of X is less than or equal to 4 भी लिख सकते हैं. नहीं तो आप ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं, x is less than 5. बन गया, your one work is done. In the same way, you can take any other set B. You can take you can take ovals ka bhi le sakte aap. Nahi to you can take any of the other words also, like oval agar aapne liya to A E I O U. These will come under ovals. You can write it as B is a set containing X. नहीं तो y such that y is a oval. You can frame any of the sets depending on your wish, but the thing is you must write them properly and it must be well defined. That's it. So this is our first third question. Just put the border for this and write it neatly. Next, coming to the fourth question. What is our fourth question? In fourth question, the first one is here you need to write all the sets using listing method. Listing method है मतलब क्या है? आपको है ना यहाँ पे हर एक element लिखना है. उन्होंने कुछ rule use करके लिखा है. So list करके अगर आपको लिखना होगा, so how we will write? So whenever you are writing like this, all the months in the Indian solar year. देखो इंडियन सोलर ईयर के हिसाब से हमारे जो मंथ से विल कंसिडर देम डिफरेंटली. लाइक वी विल कंसिडर देम एज, इसके लिए आपको ये सब लर्न करना पड़ेगा. वी विल कंसिडर मेष, वृषभ, मिथुन, कर्कटक, एंड सिंह, यू नीड टू राइट देम ऑल क्लियरली. सिंह, कन्या, तुला, वृश्चिक, मकर, कुंभ एंड मीन. These are all our Indian, according to our Indian solar year, we will consider our years like this, right? So you need to write the things like this. Just learn these things, then it will be easy for you. So this is our first question. Coming to the second one. Second question क्या है? Letters of the word complement. और whenever you are writing such things, जब भी आप ऐसे sets को लिखना है, एक चीज आपको ध्यान में रखना है. जब आप least rule method लिखते हैं, तभी आप पूरा word लिख सकते. लेकिन जब least करके लिखेंगे, तभी आपको है ना, you need to just keep one thing in mind that जो letters बार word में repeated है, you must not repeat them in this one. Repeat नहीं होना चाहिए. So if you see, complement दिया है उन्होंने. Complement का अगर आप लिखेंगे, so what you'll get? C O M P L E N So these will come under this set. यहाँ पे है ना, if you see, E is repeated twice. लेकिन हम जब ये list करेंगे ना elements को, then that time we must not repeat the things again. So coming to the fourth one, So remaining things I'll repeat in my next video. Thank you.